Patrick.
Nice to see you.
How are we?
We're good.
Last time I saw you was in a little bench in New York.
Central Park. It was nice those times as well.
Absolutely. How have you enjoyed life in the Premier League as a manager?
It's been really good, to be honest. I think I'm in a really good place, a really good football club. People around to support the manager. In a club that you know you can work and put your ideas in place to perform or to help the team to perform with the way you're thinking. And the support that I had since I'm here has been terrific.
You were very, very busy in the transfer market. Lots of players went out and quite a few came in. But on a personal level, how hard is it to sit down with a player and say, look, you're not part of my plans?
Yeah, but it's not just about me, is about Dougie, is about the chairman and taking the right decision for the football club and talking with players, and players wanted to go and try something different. Players wanted to stay and they felt that they can give a lot to the football club. So it is a discussion that always try to make the right decision for the football club.
How would you say the Premier League's changed from when you were playing in it to now managing in it?
I think it's not just the Premier League, I think it's football. I think there's a lot of transition. I think the game is more, you find players more quicker, faster. I would say there may be less creativity players around, more maybe less technical players around. I think today players are running faster, quicker. A lot of transition, so you will have to adapt with those changes.
You're a very, very calm man.
You sound really surprised when you say that.
No. When I met you in America, you were so calm. But when you were a player and you went on the pitch, you were, let's put it, you were a warrior, weren't you? I mean, you took no prisoners.
I was competing. You know, I was.
You had a nasty streak, though, didn't you?
I don't call that nasty. Competitiveness. Yeah. You know, it's like about winning games and winning, like with of course the players around. It's just to compete, and I think it was the Premier League was like that.
Yeah.
You know, you have to compete on the field to allow yourself to be successful and for the teams to do well. And this is what I love about the Premier League is, you know, you can play at United or you can play in a team in the other half of the table. It will be challenging, yeah. It will be tough, and you have to be ready for it.
Taking that into consideration, you know, the calm Mr. Patrick Vieira off the pitch and, you know, the competitive, as you say, on. What sort of manager are you? Can you lose it? Are you throwing things around the changing room, or are you just nice?
I'm not throwing things around, but yes, I think I can lose it. Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, because it's all about who I am and the passion that I have for the game and the passion that I have communicating with my players and the love for the game. I think that is part of who I am as a manager. I'm quite calm, confident, and believe in myself. But at the same time, I'm determined to put my ideas in place. And if there's something that, of course, I'm not happy about, I will let the players know.
Do you still get the boots on in training? Put a few tackles
no,
in?
No, not at all.
Seriously?
At all. I just take the boots on when there's the boxes, because the boxes, the position is quite really
pinging it around.
Exactly, there's no running.
Please tell me the players try and nutmeg you. And have they nutmeg you?
There's a couple of ones who tried, but I think it would be good to do it to the gaffer, I suppose.
You're dropped. I've got to mention the Palace fans. They are sensational, aren't they? When they do that chant, we're Palace, we're Palace, we're Palace, and that's the way we like it, we like it, we like it. Ooh. It's unbelievable, isn't it?
It's fantastic. You know, that since I'm here, obviously, I learned a lot about the Palace family, I will say it. And the fans, they are quite really special. The love, the passion, the atmosphere at the stadium. And I think this is something unique and something that will be really important for us to keep, because when we are talking about what this football club is all about, I think that kind of relationship between fans and players, fans and the football club, is something that we have to take care of. And this is why every week that we are on that field, we have to play with the passion, the desire, the competitiveness that the fans have every single time.
Love that, and love speaking to you again.
Nice to see you.
Thank you so much.